Today, I'm going to be showcasing the Topaz Video Enhancer AI and the Topaz Gigapixel AI. Topaz Video Enhancer AI, as said in the name, just makes the quality of the video better. Gigapixel AI does the same thing, but only with images. But you could just make your video an image sequence, put it in Gigapixel AI, select all the images, upscale, render, and then put it in your video editor. It's a long process, but trust me, it works. Without any further delay, let's compare. This is a little video that my dad took. And here it is in the two Topaz programs. So the two AIs looked very similar, in my opinion. Only the Topaz View Enhanced AI was a bit darker. One very noticeable difference is the grass at the beginning. Topaz View Enhanced AI couldn't really render out the grass very well. Can't really see it that much, but Gigapixel AI, it rendered out the grass pretty well. I don't know why it is, but it is what it is. This is another video that my dad took. It's basically the same place, but on a different angle. I'll just let this play out. This is the same thing but in 4K. So two of these programs look the same, of course, just very fake and very artificial. Not really historically accurate, I guess, but if you zoom in here, you can see that Topaz View Enhanced AI has way more artifacts than Gigapixel. So, yeah, good job Topaz Video Enhanced AI. This is a little clip I got from my parents' wedding back in 2006. Not really an old footage, I guess, but the quality is pretty old, so. Again, this is the same thing, but in 4K. So it took me hours to render that out, and it still looks pretty bad. The only difference that I saw was that on Topaz View Enhanced AI, the cake was pretty blurry, but on the Gigapixel AI, however, there's a bunch of lines, that's it. This is the lowest possible quality that I could get on my phone. And here it is in 4K. So this is my face in 4K, and both of them look very terrible in my opinion, but Topaz View Enhanced AI looks, no, slightly better. Same with the text here in the textbook. Again, Topaz View Enhanced AI looks pretty good. The video is not clear in general, but still, View Enhanced AI wins here. In conclusion, use Topaz View Enhanced AI. It saves your time and it produces better results.